That's the one with your uncle who's going to say, what are you doing now? Oh, my goodness, you're kidding me. Well, how long is it going to take? Well, I'm not buying nothing from you. That's the warm market because they see you as a plumber. They see you as a school teacher. They see you as a little bitty nephew, right? And they, and maybe you owe them $5. I don't know, right? But they see you as, man, what are you into now? That's the hardest market is your warm market. So what you're going to do with your warm market, if you know your uncle is Mr. Know-It-All, he's a skeptic that by nature, or he's just trying to be a tough uncle with his nephew, right? Then that's his personality. Let him do that. But what you're going to do with him, you're going to stroke the ego. It's going to go like this. Uncle, I need your help. Yeah, what is it now, nephew? Well, basically, I'm starting my own business. Starting your own business. Aren't you in college right now? I'm actually in college as well, but I'm actually launching out and starting my own business. I really respect you, uncle. And I'm actually going to be working next week with one of my trainers, like an internship with a large Fortune 500 company. But I would like for you to ask a bunch of questions. Uncle, I respect your opinion, and I know, you know, you can see maybe something that I didn't see. Would you be willing to help me out, uncle? Well, sure. What is it about? Well, I'm not buying anything. Oh, no, uncle, I wouldn't ask you to buy anything. Okay, I just want you to listen to the presentation and just ask tons of questions because I respect you so much. Would you be willing to help me out by listening to a presentation? Well, how long is it going to be? It's going to be about 35 to 50 minutes of your valuable time. Now, if you don't see any value in what these guys are doing in 15 minutes, I promise you we'll leave. Fair enough, uncle? Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I was a little nervous about calling you. Say it. Say that word. I was a little nervous about calling you. But it's going to soften them up a little bit. Oh, it's all right, nephew. You know what I'm saying? Versus trying to say, yeah, I'm in the financial biz. I can show you how to save money, uncle. His ego's going to get involved. He's going to say, oh, man, you can't show me nothing. Don't even go there with him. Oh, I can save you on your insurance. You guys have insurance? Don't even ask that question. Just say, I need your help. Okay? I really respect your opinion. You know, I've always looked up to your uncle. And I know, you know, you're a real sharp guy. I want to bring somebody by that's going to do a presentation. I want you to ask tons of questions. Maybe you can see something I don't see. That's the warm market. That's the thought of the skeptic. If he says, well, I've heard of those things before. Those things don't work. You know, I've seen my friend's cousin's nephew did something like that. Oh, so you understand the company? Oh, I've heard of this company before. Absolutely. They tried to recruit me 10 years ago. I would never do it. Wonderful. Would you be willing to help me? Because you sound like you know more about it than I do. Could you bring that up when I bring this guy by on Wednesday? Because I want to see how he answers that question. I'm actually glad that you actually heard of the company. I feel a little better now, uncle. Can I come by Wednesday with this guy and you ask the same questions? But sure, bring him on by. I'll show him. See, that right there is how you get the warm market. Right. I feel so good.